It's a pretty hard, crusty floor over here.
Nice work.
Thanks. For some reason that scared me. Alright, where? Alright. It's not on top of that. That would be ridiculous. I hope not. It says one of them is down though. I think it's down. I think it's down there. Watch, it's over there. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It's back up there. This way? Think so? Well, either it's at the foot or it's at the top. I think it's at the top. Gotta be kidding me. This is where we're supposed to go. I hate you guys right now. Seriously? I have to go up there. Why? It's just gonna teleport me back. Damn you. Damn you. Alright. Fast travel back. It's easier than trying to climb up there. This is getting ridiculous. We don't let you go certain ways. And don't do that.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Not now, I can't. Let's see. It deselected itself. Been doing that. Can I go up here? That's down. How do I get over there? It looks like I'm going down and then up. Maybe I can go up over here? Thing is, it won't let me go this way. Because they suck. And if there's something to be found...
This is the spot that Advent Scout gave us. Natural gas right under our feet.
Oh, yeah?
Don't worry about the environment. Someone can always live here.
I guess we could go to the other side and tap water for Prodromos. Need a pick.
Am I supposed to be doing something right here? Natural gas. That whole map screwed up. No, other way. Says it's down. It's telling me to destroy the head. I wait up the architect. It keeps unselecting itself. Stop that. It's down and up. I'm getting out. Because we have to get home in a little here. Save just in case I fall down when I'm not supposed to. We've seen that. Alright. That's where we cannot pass. Bastards. It's here, though. What does it mean when it has asterisks? See that? They light up. It's that way. Wait. Is it on that peak? This? Not sure how I'd get up there. Tell me it's down though. Then I'm pretty much facing it, but it's down. I'm facing right at it. Okay, I saved here. Yeah, that kills me. Right, that's where we want to go. Easy way to get your vehicle. Get back to your vehicle. I just want to turn the thing around. Yeah. This is going to be a pain in the butt, I can tell. So I'm going to save here outside so I can actually reload, because reloading when I'm in the vehicle takes forever. Can't go that way anyway. So I don't think I'm losing anything by going down here, but it's not down here, I don't think.
Rider, Kett constructs ahead.
Oh yeah? Down there, I guess? Kett constructs? Well, up there? Well, it says... It's gotta be up there. Yeah. It's up there. I just gotta find a way up there. Which, I guess maybe from around there and up, but I'm not sure. Maybe it winds around there and we can't see it because it's behind the mountain face there. Yeah, over here. I hate that. these walls. So cheesy. None of the other Mass Effects had that. If they didn't want you to go somewhere... Well... Mass Effect 1 would have you... You're going outside of the area and Joker would say he can't get a lock on you. Makes sense. But if you're gonna really do that, just put mountains in the way. It's not hard to do. I mean, you're putting mountains in the way now. Just do it where there's no... where you're not supposed to go. Alright, so we're gonna try to go up here. I need to... Oh, don't! Serious? I have to get up here to get that thing. Are you out of your mind? It's up there. Let's go around this way. I don't know why we can't go up a certain way. You put it there. There's a lot of these plants, these mining things.
Looks like the cat got here before us.
Is this where it is?
That's that.
That's teamwork.
Anoint this. Where do you think you're going? Right in the butt. Oh, he's still alive? Hitting your butt again. There you go. This guy still lives? He's hopping over my...
Good one.
He was hopping over my bullets. That's insane. Wait, so the drone is here? It seriously looks like it's on top of... Alright, now it doesn't. It looked like it was on top of there. Alright, well, good enough. I'm thinking these little sand things are those cloaked things attacking us. Place is a beacon. Must be a scan something. I already scanned it. Alright, got a beacon. Let's go closer. I'm supposed to scan something over here.
Pathfinder, I detect a Kett surveillance device nearby. I recommend destroying it.
Yep. Destroy them. Alright, watch out, everybody. I said watch out.
What do you have for me?
I determined the central location for the Kett surveillance devices, adding the nav point to your system.
Let's hope we can stop them. We can't let the Kett hurt Podromos.
Can't let the cat hurt Podromos. Is that your technical observation? Is this something? No. Alright. The nav point up here. Sam has extracted a feed location for the surveillance devices. It may lead to the central processing site for all surveillance data. Cool. So, I guess we're done. pretty clear that this is a wall we can't get past. Same for here. I could try heading around this way, but I suspect it's the same. So I'm going to head to that forward station. And hit this, and this, and this. Ominous music. I guess we'll head here first so we can do the forward station. It's back behind us. There's a limit! There's a limit with this thing. Can I just drop down a little bit at a time then? Oh, I made it though! Oh god, I already defeated them. I made that. Cool. Whoa. Where the hell am I? I'm trying to go over there. If I can head right, yeah, actually I can. Oh, what? If we can face the right way, that'd be a good start. Alright, keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Now what? Pretty much okay. There's a road. This is probably the difficult way to go up, but I'm just gonna follow this for a little bit, if possible. That's a pretty interesting area. So far, so good. I've been there, I think. Okay. I don't want to go any faster. I don't want to fly off of here, so I'm not sure I really want to lose. Yeah, there's so many of those things. Am I supposed to go to all of them? Want to go. That's still up in elevation though, I think. Apparently, yes. But if I somehow, if I hit that road without, well, if I go this way, I might be able to hit that road and then take this road. But are we on the other side of this? I don't want to lose altitude here, but probably gonna end up losing altitude. Yep, losing that altitude, yep. Oh, let's check this area out.
Bane, we're coming up on the barracks.
Stay sharp. Shouldn't be as many here as the base. No reason
to... Oh, there's still plenty. Hi, how you doing there? Oh, up there? Pull you right out of there.
Great job.
There's a bunch of shots, but you're welcome. Oh, thank you, whatever. Oh, we'll check this out. Let's see any loot. Loot. Gotta loot the loot. Oh, stop that. The fight's over, man. He makes me think it's some monster. It's the worst part's coming.
Giving shield assist.
We're okay. You don't need shield assist. So what I'm gonna do... Good God, he is out of control. When I'm done with Eos, I'm changing the team again. Taking Drac out. I haven't decided who yet. Whoa!
I think that's the last of them.
Not bad, little duck. Not bad.
That is seriously the worst nickname.
Oh, Masani, that's his name. That name's so familiar. I don't remember. Is this something that someone Reyes was talking to? I don't remember. Data pad. Yes. Obey this order. Reporting Invictor. Account. Final orders. Comment. I will say this only once. Focus on the new aliens that have arrived. I don't care about off-world orders. It's obvious to me that the old tech does not and cannot give us what we need, no matter what is still hidden. But these new arrivals have understandable, usable technology, and they may be viable for more uses. If we return with answers about them, that serves and raises me. Answers about the old tech only serve the order we have. You want to raise me. Well, you'll find yourself the subject of collection and study and report. Damn. You won't play hardball. I'm game. Alright, let's see what we got. Container, impact restrictors, and Kett Unity Armor 5. Taketh. We killeth, and then we taketh, and then we rechargeth. In that order, buddy. Mines or farms or something. This sure are noisy, these things. Okay. Very talented with the sound effects, yes. Sound effects. My sound effects cause side effects. Chief among them is loss of sanity. I lost mine a long time ago. Hello? It's the Avon lady. You guys want some rouge for your cheeks? You're very pale looking. Okay. I think we killed them all. God damn it. We did refill. Yes. Kett terminal. I must hacketh. Now we hacketh. Audio log. Play and exit. Alright. Can I hack it?
This one is different. Exoskeleton. Extra-protein based.
Turian.
You haven't asked any questions.
Do you know the exact force required to detach your dermal plate
Not feeling bad about killing that guy.
Nope.
All right. Extra-protein-based.
You haven't asked any questions.
Do you know the exact force required to detach your dermal plates? I thought not.
Glad he's gone.
Oh, he is gone? I thought we wanted to get him. Now he's gone? This game really confuses me sometimes. Well, well, he's either alive or not. If he is alive, we'll make him dead. Oh, is that a... Is that a cave? That's a cave. Oh! Anyway, we want to go... We're pretty much headed that. He just crash landed this thing up here. I think we're supposed to go through the cave. And then we'll end up top, possibly. Or can get up there either way. I'm not gonna bother with the flashlight. It's not hard to see. These caves kind of tend to bring us to magical places. See where we are now. Well, we're kind of headed for a question mark. We still need to get up there, goddammit. But pardon my in vain stuff. My French, whatever you want to call it. Maybe I'm supposed to follow this road? Kind of? That's just going to bring us... further away. Wait. Let me just go a little bit, because sometimes these things are screwed up. Maybe there's another cave. Let's just see what's over here. Well, we're sort of headed that way? Can I... I don't know. That goes up and around. Let's go back through. Well, actually, the question mark's gone, isn't it? Replaced by that. Maybe to... Ugh. I don't know. I'm so decided. I'm so... undecided. Let's go back through the cave. I want to hop over that. I don't know. I want to get to that forward station. So I think I just kind of head this way. It says it's up. No, it's the other way. The other way. Oh, don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. This? This road? Oh, there's a 14.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
I can look without left alt. Cause I'm just that good. Alright, let's see what's over here.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
I'm sure they have. Oh, there's something here. Just a bed to lay down? It's up there. I wonder if you could follow that kind of winding way around there. It's kind of like behind us. If we get up there, then we can do that.
Who taught you to shoot, Harper? Your stance is all over the place.
It's a Karita stance. Classic for Asari commandos, but it's not for everyone. A Krogan, for example, would look like a whale trying to dance ballet.
Better than looking like a Solarian tied to a ceiling fan.
Pretty descriptive. Oh, there's multiple... Yeah. These things. Remnants. Greetings. I come in pain.